एक्सरसाइज 8.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 गिवन बिलो आर सम वेट्स विच टुगेदर मेक अप 1 kg और 1000 ग्राम राइट द मिसिंग वेट फॉर ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन वेट्स आर गिवन लाइक 500 ग्राम 200 ग्राम 200 ग्राम सो वेट्स आर मिसिंग सम वेट्स आर मिसिंग वी हैव टू फिल दैट मिसिंग वेट्स So 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams, 500 gram plus 200 that is 7 plus 200 that is 8 that is 9 sorry. So here 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. So here we will write 100 grams. We have to complete 1000 grams. Now 5 plus 2 7, 7 plus 2 9, 9 plus 1 is 1000. That is 1000 gram. In this question, 500 gram plus that blank is missing, 100 plus 100 and second blank is missing. So we have to find the missing blanks. So 500 plus 1 is 6 plus 1 is 7. So here 300 grams are missing. So it means we will write here 200 grams. Plus 100 grams. Now let's check 5 plus 2, 7 plus 8 plus 9 and plus 100 is 10. It means 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So in next question, make the scales balanced by writing the weight which need to be added for each of the following. So in this question, weights are given. Here 5 kg is given and here weights are missing. So we have to equal both the weights. 2 kg is given, 2 kg is given, 2 plus 2 is 4. This one is missing. So we will write here 1 kg. So it means 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 is equal to 5 kg. So in this part, 5 kg is equal to plus 2 kg. So in next part, 5 kg and 2 kg, total 7 kg is given and here 2 kg is given only. So we have to fill these blanks. So here 2 kg, 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus 2 is 6 and 6 plus 1 is 7. So here 7 kg is given. So we have to equal these weights. 2 plus 2 plus 2 is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. So let's start question number 3. Convert kilogram into gram. So let's take B part. 8 kg is equal to gram. We have to convert kilogram into gram. So when we convert bigger into smaller unit, we will multiply the given unit. First of all, we will write 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So here 8 kgs are given. So we will take 8 kg is equal to, now 8 is multiplied by 1000. 8 multiplied by 1000 grams is equal to, that is 8000 grams. So our answer is 8000 grams. Now let's start question number 4. Convert kilogram and gram into gram only. So in this question, both the units are given, like kilogram and gram also. So we have to convert both the units into gram. First of all, we will solve bigger unit, that is kilogram. First of all, we will write 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So here 7 kgs are given. So we will write here 7 kg is equal to 7 multiplied by 1000 gram is equal to 7000 grams. Now in this question, grams are also given and our answer is also in grams. Now we will add both the same units, like 7000 grams plus 515 grams. Now our answer will be 7515 grams. Both the units will be same because we have to convert into grams. So our final answer is 7515 grams. So next question is question number 5. Convert gram into kilogram and grams. So here 5280 grams are given. We have to convert these single unit into kilogram and gram also. First of all, we will write 1000 grams is equal to 1 kg. So when we convert smaller into bigger unit, it will be divided by 1000. So here 5280 will be divided by 1000. When bigger unit will be, it will be given, then we have to convert it into bigger unit. So first this is divided by 1000. 1000 has 3 zeros. So it means we will take last 3 digits into grams and rest of the digits it will be in kilograms. So it means our answer is 5 kg 280 grams. So here we will write 5 kg 280 grams. Now let's start question number 6. It is in book. Here are weights of Dido, Dullu and their friends. Write their names below in ascending order of their weights. So here some names of friends are given with weights also. So we have to arrange in ascending order. Ascending order is smaller to bigger number. So let's start. So some weights are given also here. First of all, we will check kilogram because kilograms are bigger than grams. So here 12, 15, 12, 14, 15 and 16. It means 16 kg is very biggest. So we will start from smaller. So here 12 kg is given and Dory has also 12 kg. When kilograms are same, we will now check grams. So here 200 grams and here 800 grams. It means 200 grams are less than 800. So we will first write Dido. Here we will write Dido. So after that we will write Dory because its weight is more than Dory. After that we will write, first we have written Dido, then Dory, smaller to bigger. Now here 14 kg. 14 kg weight is Debbie. So here we will write Debbie. And here Demi and Dullus have same weight, 15 kg, 15 kg. Now we will see grams. So here 100 grams, here 400 grams. We will take Dullu first. So here Dullu we will come. And here next is Demi come. And at the end Dino has more weight, 16 kg. So here we will write Dino. So students, hope all the concepts are clear to you. So with the help of this video, try to do rest of the parts yourself at home. Thank you and have a nice day.